Shalom, shalom everyone. I'm so excited. I'm full of joy unspeakable because of what God has done in my life through the prophet Prince Omal. I thank God. The other day we attended a service. He shared a word and he started prophesying upon us. Then he declared some words. He said he received a message that within 300 minutes, five people were going to receive testimonies. And I was so expectant. I said, Lord, I'm one of those people to receive. I had so much faith. I believed that I was going to be one of the people. I said, Lord, I will testify of the things that you will do for me. So, after the service, I went into my inbox to check my mail. Just after the service, when I opened my mail, the first thing that I got, I found a message, an e-wallet message, saying that I had received 1,000 rands from a friend. Oh my goodness, this was so amazing. Unbelievable. It was so unbelievable. I had not expected anything from anyone. I didn't have any money with me. I didn't have anything. I needed the money so desperately. And God provided it for me on that day. I think it was less than 15 minutes after the service. Then a few minutes after that, a voice note came in from a friend of mine with whom I was praying for a son of hers that was detained in Jordan, where he was caught with a luggage that he was given by a friend from our country to take to another brother of his in Jordan. So he was found guilty of something which he did not explain much, but he just called and told us that he was detained because of the luggage. And then we started praying with the mother. It was like some 3-4 days we were praying about it. And then our God, the faithful God that we serve, intervened. It was just less than 30 minutes after the service when the declaration was made that some people are going to get miracles from God. I received that note telling us that the son was relieved. I said, awesome God, you are wonderful. There's no one like you. I started praising God, praising God. It surely happened. God is so faithful. I thank him for using Prophet Prince Omal in my life. My life is changed. And I'm so much eager to serve him more, to serve him more for his glory and for his honor. To God be all the glory. Thank you. Amen.